slim looking. So this one's obviously pretty bulky. You can see the base of it's really thick and bulky, which it kind of has to be for its functions and